This is our first P2A New Jersey graduating class. My name is Wayne Richardson. I'm the executive director of P2A New Jersey. We have with us Gerald Warren, the deputy director. We have John Blyden, the co-founder, and Jafis Lampkins, the instructor, simply known as the instructor. And to my left, we have the Newark City Council President, LaMonica MacIver, came to join us. So I just want to welcome everyone again. Thank you for being here. Thank you for supporting our graduates. It's important that they know that people love them and people are in their corner. And we're going to make sure, we're going to do everything that we can to ensure that they have a successful career. You know, we just had a talk in the back, you know, and I expressed to them my gratitude and what I'm looking for each one of them to accomplish in terms of their career and what each one of them mean to me and to all of us. We love you, we appreciate your commitment, your dedication, and we're going to do everything we can to make sure you have long, prosperous careers with the laborers, with a labor union, to get into an apprenticeship program and to get to a very good job. So thank you again. And at this time, I'm going to introduce, I already introduced our co-founder.